You were caught in a dance. You were lost in the trance of another Arabian night.
Ah, oh, shit. Here we go again.
Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways.